Hey guys, Alex the Vegan Gamer, and we're playing Bayonetta. Alright. Whoa. Wicked cool axe. Oh, should be careful about that cat. Gonna check the statue out. Come on. This door is sealed off. It seems to have been some time since it last saw any use. I've just woken up, you guys. Come on, can I recreate this? Is there a way for me to heal the statue? No. I don't know yet. Oh well. I guess I'm gonna continue on this path. Hello and well. Aha. Alright, I got platinum. It's not pure platinum, but I guess it's the second best thing to happen. That's weird. Oh, I guess I have to hurry and go on the other side. I'm gonna go do the statue first. Should I? I don't know which way to go. I think I'll try these statues first. Okay, I figured out how this works. So I click square first, and then I think I'm gonna have to, they're gonna ask me to click square again, and then I have to time my R2. That's the part I didn't get the first time around. It took me like 5 minutes. Oops. No! Yes! Oh my goodness, you guys, did you see that? Ooh. Okay, well, I'm on the other side now. Are we at the end of this level? We've just arrived at this, what is this, cathedral? Alright. Boss fight?
Who's seek my scurrying little friend. Just a child? What are you doing running around, Vigrid? You're certainly not dressed in your Sunday best.
Oh, she's so cute. Reminds her of herself.
Let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words,
I just died. I didn't click in time. I guess I'll continue. I wonder if she's gonna be the cutscene all over. What fight was going so well? Well, I got platinum, that's good. Sucks that I died once, just because I didn't click in time. Oh well, I got a gold award. Angel attack. How many bullets do I have? Oh, that's pretty good. Get this big one. Round 40 points. That's okay. I'm happy though when I get 50. Like, 50's good. At least I can buy most things. Right now I'm just gonna exchange for rings. Ooh, that place is on fire. I wish they'd allow me to save more often. I'm gonna save right now, but I don't like when I'm playing to have to have the autosave. Okay, you guys, I'm gonna save right now. And next time we're gonna go to chapter 3, The Burning Ground. See you guys later, and don't forget to save the animals, kick some monsters' butt.